The terpene profile is phenomenal. Very like piney, citrusy, cheese almost, a little spice. It's very nuanced, but like powerful and pungent. And the bud setting on it was for a smokable grower, that which is my main focus. You know, that's absolutely the out of everything we've seen in the field come from frontage, that was the cream of the crop, hands down.